up Toe Pantomime, are you ready to have an adventure of a lifetime?
That's not the script. You're meant to tell them how they're going to see the most spectacular tiptoe show ever.
A Cinderella story. Picture this, a beautiful young girl living with her parents.
Oh, that sounds nice.
But the mother gets sick.
Oh.
The mother eventually dies and the young girl and her father go live with her stepmother.
It's getting so bad.
But then the father tragically dies.
Oh my God, it's getting worse.
And now her evil stepmom is making her do all the chores as well as her ugly sisters mimic her.
Poor Cinderella, it must get better for her.
I'm sure it will.
And may the show begin. Party.
You're making a point. Cinderella must go to the ball.
It's not like magic will go and help her.
Yeah, totally.
Instead of home, it's a hard knock life. Okay.
No, I'm Cinderella.
Get back in there. What are you doing? Is that Cinderella?
Oh, fine.
Okay, I've been under strict instructions to give this to Cinderella. Here you go. Have a nice day. Give that back to me. Your sisters deserve this more than you do.
Sisters.
Don't forget the evil mum as well.
Poor Cinderella, she'll never get to the ball.
And then she'll never meet the prince.
Isn't that just him?
No.
Pulling the dinner and pointing
Even Prince Logan. Have you seen him?
He's mine.
Stop arguing, both of you. The prince is going to be looking at you.
Alright, love, what can I get you?
Why'd you get anything?
Oh, no, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Oh, no, you can't.
Yes, I
can. I mean, oh, you can't. I mean, did you see that, Prince?
Don't forget about 12 o'clock.
You had to say that, didn't you?
Whatever you wish for. Oh my god, it's okay.
Why are
we
so excited?
Nothing.
Hey! Let me go! Let me go!
Come in.
Let me out!
Oh, that's just the cat. No, it's been 15 years. It doesn't matter.
If it fits, it doesn't fit. It fits.
Yeah, see?
Don't we have to say something like,
all it happily ever after?